favorable as possible.
If she'd need a vehicle that afforded her privacy, a van or an SUV.
That's still a lot of ground to cover once she parks. Even if these women are light, she risks getting caught carrying a corpse.
If she has a medical background, once she used a wheelchair, something that would help her move quickly.
And if she has a wheelchair, that means her van has a lift, which would be helpful to unload a body, which also means she has a handicap.